What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kygo Crazy Man.
Hold on. Bro, I already feel like they know what I'm about to say, bro. Like, I feel like they already used to this.
I do too, bro.
Yeah.
We go out with a banger? What's up?
And I'm back with another video, man. Let's get it. Alright, so he got a hit. If he miss, it's my ball. You feel me? Yeah, my ball. Good money.
Oh, Ah, my knees, hold on.
One. All right, Damani, man. How you feeling after game one, my boy?
Man, we didn't get the job done. The job wasn't finished this game. We got to, you know what I'm saying, got to lock in. So, you know what I'm saying, I got a couple moves. I had a nice little bucket at the beginning, but, you know what I'm saying, once again, going against a college hooper, but, you know what I'm saying, we're going to get the...
You feel me?
You feel me?
You feel me?
Hey, game two, I promise. Watch this.
All right, Kai. How you feeling, bro?
How do I feel, man? I feel great. You feel me? Good game. You know, I told him I was going to come in here, you know, and cook. You feel me? I mean, you know, I've been working, man. You know, it's all the progress, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, bro.
It's the progress I've been working.
Is it the chain?
It might be, you know what I'm saying? It might be the muscles. Y'all know I've been in the gym a little bit. But nah, let me stop playing. Nah, yeah. I'm ready for game two. I'm going to win again. Easy as that. Let's get to it.
Crazy.
We got the score mixed up or something, because he did just game it at 7, but we kept playing. So I'm gonna give him this win, but just keep watching the video to see what happens. You feel me?
He better not miss.
that that is a big boy move. Boom! Come here! Come here! Come here!
So, Gatorade, man, how you feel? You feeling out?
Man, well, Sliz gang, you know I pulled my tricks out, but
that was a great
double
game.
Clutch? Really, a double clutch?
That was great game, though.
Great game, great moves, you know what I'm saying? We just gotta hope for the best. I mean, it is 2-1, so I'm technically losing right now, but we're going, you know, we're gonna figure out an alternative if, you know what I'm saying, I win this last game, which I will.
Yeah, dude. If he win, we're going to play again. I mean, just like, so we get tired.
Nice moves. I can't be mad at he having nice moves. Bro. You know what I'm saying? I had some nice moves. He had some nice moves. Just got to execute. A lot of those shots wasn't supposed to miss. You feel me? Like that fadeaway. Did y'all see the fadeaway? I'm going to have him put it in slow-mo so y'all can see the fadeaway. It hit the top of the rim.
Got you.
Man, but hey, back to it, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, let's get it.
Light skin ad.
Nah, let me stop. You feel me? I feel amazing at the game too, you know what I'm saying? My defense, I definitely had to pick it up a little bit, y'all. I do have dead legs. I had leg day today, but that's no excuse. Yeah, I just gotta pick it up on my defense, man, and I'll be good. Like, I really just did not feel like playing defense. Like, I can't move my legs, but other than that, man, we pulled through, got the dub. Like he said, double clutch. I really been working on that, y'all. Like, yeah, but you feel me?
It looked like he lost the ball. Yeah, but
I recovered it. But yeah, game three. If I win game three, you know what that means. Rio sweep. You feel me? And if he wins, we're gonna run it back. And if he win again, they're gonna run it back. But if he lose that one, that's over.
No, he's fucking good.
That motherfucker don't miss, man.
He's good.
In the heat of battle, he don't miss.
No.
In the heat of controversy, he don't miss.
No.
Stop it. Get some help.
You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy.
Okay.
Don't watch that.